I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Google Play subscription on an Android device. Step 1. Tap to open the Google Play app on your Android device, and then tap your profile icon on this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap Payments and Subscriptions. Step 3. Tap Subscriptions in the list of options. The next screen shows you a list of all of your active and canceled Google Play subscriptions. Step 4. Find the specific Google Play subscription that you want to cancel and then tap that subscription. An information screen opens where you can see details for that subscription. You'll see when you'll next be charged, how much you'll be charged, and the associated payment method. Step 5. Tap Cancel Subscription. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to cancel this Google Play subscription. You'll see the specific date that subscription will be canceled, and you may be prompted to enter a reason why you're canceling this subscription. Step 6. Tap Cancel Subscription again. That specific Google Play subscription will be canceled, and you'll have access to it through the date indicated on this screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.